The Minister for Local Government, Rafael Majezi, has paid a courtesy call to Toro Kingdom in a meeting that is being described as one aimed at resolving long-standing issues of contestation between the local government and the kingdom in Toro. Let's have the details in the following report.
This was during his visit at Mutua Administration Hall, where he met with Fort Portal City political leaders and kingdom ministers. Majezi said the courtesy visit was an agreement between him and the king to visit all kingdom projects, especially those concerning the youth, like the youth training center and a kingdom model farm in Chenjojo that brings together the people of Fort Portal.
We shall solve all upcoming challenges between the kingdom and the local governments through an amicable dialogue around the table. Fighting abuse, harassment shall not be our mode of work. That said, I was ready to attend the council meeting of the district here so that I can express this to them. I'm the one leading the local government. And it's dangerous if the commander is taking this direction and for you to take the reverse.
Jonathan Mugume, the private publicity secretary to King Oyunyimba Kabamba Igurufo, said that the king is to open other youth training centers in all the 8 districts of Toro Kingdom, which will equip them with skills to help generate self-income, citing hospitality as an area of focus.
Training center, which will come after the youth center is completed. He thinks that the people of Toro need, or the youth of Toro need, training. Need to be trained in skills of hospitality, in terms of we should have waiters being trained, waitresses, tour guides being trained here. So I think you should be clapping. So that's under tourism, and of course he's busy wherever he goes, outsourcing for partners. That's in the area of tourism, partners in putting up 5-star hotels.
Edson Asabaryonga, the mayor-elect, said that his council minds about developing the city with ordinary people that are affected by taxes, health and education, and so must be considered first.
Borrowing a leaf from Uganda, they say Kampala City Zimbe, Naiva and so you cannot think of developing Fort Portal without thinking of developing the people. Honorable Minister, we wouldn't want a city which develops and grows, leaving its people behind. And when we are talking about the people, yes, we also mind about the Gandondos, the Kachomias, and who have you. But in reality, we are talking about the ordinary people. We are talking about the poor.
We thank the king who has started the model farm in Ugaki, the Jojo district, and is ready to start others in all the 7 districts in the entire kingdom for his people to learn the new methods of farming and other developmental activities. His Majesty the King deserves a special consideration of support for such humane initiatives from your government and from the central government.
This story was compiled by Dori Nasima for the news in Fort Portal City.